Well, number one. Rico was holding a knee injury at the time. First ace. Yeah, good three set match that was against the Czech player. That's a gorgeous angle. Too good.
Mademoiselle Williams.
Williams in front on her way to victory a year ago. Yet to really find a stride. Pierre Bacci.
Saying it's in, isn't he?
Yeah, it is in. Serena Williams spreading the ball far and wide.
Have a look at the shot placement, how much movement has Serena.
Easy pickings there. Ball right into the four.
Yeah, too good. Set up again for the quality of the return.
Off and away. I think she enjoyed it. And some generous applause for Teliana Pereira. From Teliana Pereira. Serena produces her third ace in response.
Porter.
Yeah, nice combination. Best point of the match.
Yeah, a great point from Pereira's point of view.
And it's out, and the Brazilian's broken back. Let it go, and it was good. Misjudgment from
nicely worked point. Williams really pinning Pereira back.
Ruthless return that time from Serena Williams.
Mademoiselle Williams. Changement de balle, s'il vous plaît, ramasseur.
Serve out the first set with new balls to help. 5-2.
Such a big difference in the winners.
Out, and the first set comes to its conclusion with Serena Williams. Big chase, but in the end, just too good. Now look at that, an absolute beauty on the return of Enna in 2006, won the title defeating Safina in 2009. Oh, good shot.
Mademoiselle Pereira.
Pereira serves. That's a good point. Smacked away by Williams in the end. Got the Tar crown in 2015.
So easy on that return of serve. Sound that Pereira makes. Almost a practice session there. Serena saying, oh, I won't put this volley away, I'll give you another chance. It's just gone through to the third round.
Mademoiselle Williams.
And Serena breaks again. Ah, it's good hitting.
just an attempted lob. Never got high enough. Serena just able to step in. Another unforced error, sadly, from Pereira, and it's serene progress for Serena today. No problems at all. She's through in just over the hour for the loss of just three games.